Hello, I'm CJN. This is our quick video to show how to save as PNG file formats in Photoshop. After starting Photoshop, we can go to file folder. I have a PSD file and I drag and drop into Photoshop to open the image. In last tutorial, we have removed the background by using one click. If you want to see how to make it, you can find the tutorial in this channel. Now we can see that before and after. So we can see that the image is in transparent background. If you want to save as transparent background PNG file format, we can go to file and we can find save a copy. Or we can use shortcut Alt Ctrl S to save a copy. I click it. And then we can choose a file location and then go down to save as type. We can find PNG here. Next, we can keep the default setting and then I save and keep the file size. I keep the default setting as a large file size and press OK. So after file saving, we can go to file folder. We can find the PNG with transparent background image here. So this is how we can save as PNG in Photoshop. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CJN, see you in the next video.